Now what if that was your decoy spread and they came and lit 20 yards outside of it? They just flew past a good quarter mile of decoys to go up and land on the outside edge. Go figure.